Capire. Muoviti, muoviti.
Sad to see you like this, Woods. You try so hard.
Fuck you!
I'll give the order once we're airborne.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
You getting medals or concrete boots?
Neither. But I can start with an apology.
Damn straight.
I'm not sure how you pulled it off, but it's not lost on me that you prevented one of the greatest catastrophes of our time.
So you want us back?
Something like that. Can we trust one another?
Working on it.
Right now you have something of great value. Anonymity. You're in the shadows.
No shit. We've always been in the shadows.
Not like this. Your reach is greater than it's ever been. We need you, Woods. All of you. I can provide whatever you need. Accommodations, resources, cash, additional manpower. All of it off the books.
I thought the Cold War was over. No more need for, what was it? Global gunslingers.
Yes. The Cold War may be over, but the world is more dangerous than it's ever been. The nature of our enemy is unclear now.
What do you want us to do about it?
What you've always done. Protect us. Harrow may be gone, but not the Pantheon. I need you back in Avalon.
You think you're still a threat?
I do. And worse. Whatever cabal brought Harrow into the Pantheon still lives inside our house. We thought they were long gone. But it turns out, they never left.
Talking about a detonator. Feeding into you visit. They love warfare and wherever.